And continuing coverage this morning on the victim of a deadly motorcycle crash in Colonie. That person has now been identified. State police say 33-year-old Akeem Keel of Whitehall was driving eastbound down alternate Route 7 around 9:30 Saturday night when he crashed into the dividing barrier at the exit ramp on I-787 southbound. He was taken to Albany Med, where he later died. The crash remains under investigation.